I don't think people understand how easily they can be manipulated by either YouTube thumbnails or music. Like, for example, if I wanted to talk about a sad topic, I would have sad music in the background to empathize that.
How's it going, bro? Sam Pepper here. I have something to talk about. I am gay. Don't forget to subscribe.